past few days, you may have come across some unpleasant pictures on Facebook. Facebook says there were some web browsers which were hacked that caused a flood of porn, violent images, and other graphic content. CNN reports Facebook is currently working on this disturbance. Spokesman Frederick Wollin said Facebook's security team is trying to identify what caused this spam.